when you mix Bigfoot stomping music and a beautiful old barn? This year's Stomping for Strings event, and joining us this morning to talk about the event is the founder of the Community String Project, Bob Arsenault, board member Denise Arsenault, and Christine Harrington. Good morning to you all.
Good morning.
Good morning.
So Bob, we'll start with you. Can you tell us about the Strings Project?
The Community String Project is based in Bristol and Warren, Rhode Island, and it's not part of the school district, but what it is it's an after-school program available to all students grade 3 through 12. And these students, regardless of their ability to pay, have an opportunity to play and learn a string instrument.
Which is such a good thing, and arts is so important too, if they're a part of their education. So Denise, tell us a little bit too about, there's an event coming up.
Yes, we're very excited about this event. It's called Stomping for Strings. Mm-hmm. We will be having a barn dance, a traditional New England barn dance, in the barn at historic Mount Hope Farm, Route 136 in Bristol. Mm-hmm. It'll be next Friday, April 5th, from 6 to 9. And we want, most important of all, for everyone to know that everybody can do these dances.
And what is it raising money for?
For to purchase violins and cellos, violas, stringed instruments for kids who couldn't afford to do that.
Which is a wonderful thing.
Absolutely.
And you teach lessons as well.
It also subsidizes the lessons. So kids are able to take lessons mm-hmm. for free if they're not able to pay.
Which is so good. Can I try to do a little lesson meeting with Christine?
We've got a teacher right here.
There just happens to be an extra cello. So let me try this out. And I can't believe you're trusting me with this.
Yes, I am.
Okay.
I'm sure you're going to be great. So first, I'd like you to slide forward on your seat.
Okay, slide forward. And right in the middle is fine?
You can hold it like this.
Okay. Great.
Okay, great.
Okay.
The great thing about
that's
the cello is it's pretty comfortable.
Mm-hmm. It is.
Mm-hmm. So if you just hold your hand like this and relax your hand.
Okay.
And you can just pretend you're holding a bottle of soda or something.
Okay.
Oops, sorry.
And you don't want to drop it.
No, we're not going to drop it.
Okay.
Okay.
Am I good?
You're great. And so this
and what
is
was
the bow.
First thing to tell everybody at home what you said? Have you ever played an instrument before? Does that help if you're going to play like a new one?
I think it does, because I'm going to teach you two things today. I'm mm-hmm. going to teach you just the very beginning of what most students learn, which is Twinkle Twinkle Little Star.
Perfect. Love that song.
And then I'm going to teach you to play a backup part while I play one of the fiddle tunes that we'll be playing at the barn dance.
Let's get to it.
Okay. So this is the bow, and this is the beginning part.
Okay.
I'm really just going to help you along here. So by drawing the bow across
help
the
me
string,
really quick, and then I want you to grab yours. For the record, I'm not really doing anything.
Yes, you are. You are doing it.
All right. We want to hear you.
Well, okay. I would like you to play this rhythm.
Okay.
If you can. Can you do that?
Okay.
Yep. Let's do that with me.
It sounds so good.
You can do it.
All right. Thank you so much, Christine. This is so much fun. You're wonderful. And all I feel like saying right now is yeehaw.
That's right.
Well, if you want to do-si-do and get more information on the Community String Project at WPRI.com and click on the Rhode Show. Thanks, everyone.